Now you see how to solve the questions on cards. Before we go ahead, I strongly recommend that you watch my previous video on the card concepts and my videos on permutation and combination. As we know that probability is the number of favorable events divided by the total outcomes or sample space. Moving to the question 1. A card is drawn from a well-shuffled pack of cards. Find the probability that it is first part an ace, second part a red numbered card, then part C a spade and part D a black king. We will solve part A firstly. A card is drawn from a well-shuffled pack of cards. So, as we have seen in the previous video that a pack of cards consists of total 52 cards. And there are 4 aces in those cards. So, either we write the solution that the number of events will be 4 and the sample space is 52. So, straightforward, the answer is 4 upon 52. Okay? Because 4 is the number of aces and 52 is the total number of cards. Or we can write the other way around also. Like, there are 4 aces and here we have to draw 1 card. So, it means that we are drawing 1 out of those 4 aces. So, the number of events can be 4C1. It means that we are selecting 1 card from a total of 4 aces. We are selecting here 1 ace from 4 aces. Similarly, for sample space, we can write it that out of 52 cards, we are selecting 1 card. So, the probability is E upon S. So, we can write it as 4C1 divided by 52C1, right? If we solve it, what is 4C1? It is 4. What is 52C1? It is 52. So, we further simplify it, it becomes 1 by 13. So, 1 by 13 is the answer. I want you to start writing it this way. Start analyzing it this way. That you are selecting 1 out of 4 cards. And instead of directly writing it as 4 by 52, because in the higher level of questions, in my advanced sections, you will learn that how this will ease out your problems. Second part is a red numbered card. Let us solve the part B. We know that the total numbered cards in a pack of cards is 36 because each type of card has 9 numbered cards. So, we multiply it by 4 and we get 36 numbered cards. Out of these 36, half are red and half are black. Because diamond and heart are red and spade and club are black. So, we write 36 by 2. So, we have got 18 number of red numbered cards. So, in how many ways we can select one card out of 18? It will be 18C1. Similarly, the sample space will be, we are drawing one card out of 52, so it is 52C1 and the probability is E by S. So, it is 18C1 divided by 52C1, right? Or simply we can say 18 by 52, which comes out to be 9 by 26. That is the answer. We go ahead to part C, in which you have to select a spade. How many spades are there in a pack of cards? 13, right? So, we are selecting here 1 spade out of 13. The sample space is 52C1. So, the probability is 13C1 divided by 52C1. Which is 13 by 52, or we can say 1 by 4. Coming to the fourth part, what is the fourth part? A black king, right? How many total kings are there? 4. Out of those 4 kings, 2 are black and 2 are red. So, we have 2 black kings, right? So, part D, what is the event? We have to select the 1 card out of those 2 black kings and the sample space is 52C1. So, we write the probability as 2C1 divided by 52C1. So it becomes 2 by 52 or 1 by 26. That is the answer. Let's go to the second question. This was an easy one actually. If two cards are drawn from a pack of cards, what is the probability that one of them is a numbered card and the other is a king? Now the question is saying two cards are drawn from a pack of cards. Whenever we say that two cards are drawn or three cards are drawn or n number of cards are drawn, there are two possibilities. Either we draw the cards simultaneously from a pack of cards or either we draw them in succession. What is in succession? It is that I draw one card and after that I draw second card from the pack of cards. And simultaneously means that I am drawing both the cards at the same time from the pack of cards. Now there is a difference between the two scenarios. Okay. I will talk about the in succession thing in my next video. Whenever it is not specified whether it is in succession or it is drawn simultaneously, always assume simultaneously. Keep it as a thumb of rule. Always assume that the cards are drawn simultaneously until and unless it is specified in the question. Let's solve this question. If two cards are drawn from a pack of cards, what is the probability that one of them is a numbered card and other is a king? So how many numbered cards are there? Total, we have 36 numbered cards. And how many kings are there? There are 4 kings are there, right? So the event will be 36 C1, that is we are selecting one card from 36 numbered cards, multiply by here, what is there? What is the probability that one of them is a numbered card and other is a king? That is why we are multiplying here. Okay, had there been a norm, we would have added them. So 36C1 multiplied by 4C1. And what is the sample space here? It is 52C2 because we are drawing two cards from the pack of 52 cards. So the probability will be 36C1 multiplied by 4C1 divided by 52C2. That is the probability. Now relating it with the question 3, if two cards are drawn simultaneously from a pack of cards, what is the probability that both are spades or both are clubs? So here when we calculate the event, we are drawing both are spades or both are clubs. So what is the probability of drawing spades of clubs? It is the total spades and all the total clubs are 13 each. So we are drawing 13C2 because we are here calculating all the probability that both are spades or both are clubs. So both can be spades, so it can be 13C2, or both are clubs, it can also be 13C2. Okay, so in this way the probability can be, what is the probability for the first scenario, that is both are spades, what it can be? 13C2 divided by 52C2, right? That we are drawing both the spades, or 13C2 divided by 52C2 again. This is that scenario that both are clubs. So we just add them. Okay, that is the solution. This is the solution. In the next video, we will see what is the difference between simultaneously and in succession. Do watch it because it is very important.